Much to the irritation of the dog. Yes. The dog is crazy. Well, I call it off.
Why didn't you call it off?
Wing out! Out! Out!
Right, here we are with Sarah Kennedy, one of the presenters of the Animal Roadshow. Hello, Sarah.
Hello, Sandra. Hello,
and what are you actually doing here today?
I'm being eaten by spiders. There's spiders everywhere.
I know, they're dragonflies.
They're awful and terrible. Well, the sun's out and we're filming the working dog convention, and so I'm going through all the paces with the working dogs. We're going to look at the Newfoundland, which has apparently got webbed feet. It's one of my favourite dogs because it's so big. I've just done a tracker thing with police dogs, and so I've been sitting for the last 3/4 of an hour up a hedge waiting for it to find me. And we've just been talking to Christopher Timothy from All Creatures Great and Small about his work with animals and stunt dogs. You know, why do they do it? Do they like doing it? Does it hurt? And that sort of thing. So I've just been savaged by, you know, fake savaged bad dogs.
Do you enjoy doing the shows?
Oh, yes, very much.
I mean, I'm sure there's some funny moments. I mean, what moments can you tell us about?
Well, it's more hard work than funny moments. I mean, Desmond is always getting peed upon. I think that's... he seems to get peed upon and I get bitten. But basically, that is our staple diet on the Animals Roadshow.
Have you got any scars?
I've got a scar, which I will show you now.
A long restoration. Oh, yes, I can see. What did that?
That was a gazelle.
A gazelle?
Oh, a gazelle. I was sitting down chatting to somebody and... Well, you turn around like that, right?
Yes.
And I was sitting down and this gazelle was... I wasn't very happy and it just went and ripped straight up my back. It gave me a very nasty shock.
Right, and you've recovered obviously from that.
Well, I have, but I've had to give up stripping. It doesn't work anymore.
Right, what's your favourite pet? I mean, have you any favourite animals?
I like big dogs. I'm not heavily into cats. I love horses. And I hate birds in cages. I really don't like that. But I haven't got any pets because I'm never at home because I'm filming them. That's the problem.
All the time.
And it's not fair, is it, really, to have animals?
When you're filming, do you spend much time actually getting to know the animals at all? Is it sort of cult?
No, it's almost straight in. You know, it's hello Rover, how are you? And then hello Sandra, tell me about Rover. I mean, I wouldn't say it's the most difficult show I've ever done because people who like animals. Animals, usually very nice people anyway, and they're very happy to talk to you about their pets and what their pets have mean to them. And that, I think, is the magic of this show, to be honest. It's a plain, simple, and nobody's, you know, on a Sunday night at 6 o'clock, whenever it is that it's on, nobody's banging a drum and being political, and, you know, it's just a straightforward show.
Right, and how do you like it compared to sort of something like Game for a Laugh?
That's an awfully long time ago. It's 8 years ago.
Do you prefer this type of show to something like that?
No, I think it's like if you had a diet of donuts the whole time, it would be awful. What I like about this is that it's a very gentle show. My other show, Classmates, is very complicated to do. And I've just started Busman's Holiday, and that's another thing. So really, I'm very lucky. I've got a varied diet.
Right. Well, thanks very much for speaking.
Pleasure, Sandra.